think he's doing great now. He lives in peaceful world where there are no wars.
Traffic, and see, the sky is dark already.
Oh, I think I put cramp in my hand for driving this bike for so long.
Can you just stop complaining? Because we need to focus on what we are doing. Okay? We need to find information about the compound, either it is in French list or in the computer. Okay? Or even in the paper. We don't know what we are dealing with, so don't make any move until we have information. And remember, lesson today.
Okay. Good. We'll check what's inside it when we're back in the HQ.
Okay, now let's find our own way back up.
your foot. And you find the area. But you can still walk, right?
Yeah, but it's too painful.
How would you help her to walk? And I get you guys covered. And we get out of here. We have what we're looking for, right?
Come on, Elizabeth. Give me your hand.
Hey, do you miss me?
What are you doing here? I thought you were...
Dead? You think I'm dead? I'm saved by this bastard when you leave me alone.
Why didn't you contact us?
Why would I do that? Why should I contact someone who left me behind in this creepy hell? And replace me with this creepy lady? I'm just testing your human sense.
Did your mouse come back?
Oops. Sorry. Sorry for that goddamn fruit.
So you're the only shelter?
Who else it might be? But remember something. Something we should have let happen to you this time. This way, please. I'm letting you free now.
How dare you?
That's enough, Vincent. Let's just go. Forget it back. Elizabeth with me. If you want to rescue her, go to the place we used to hang out.
What does that mean?
It means Elizabeth has just been kidnapped.
Oh, so let's just get after him. Let's go. Come on, get our bomb. Let's go.
Get it.
Terima kasih.